Previously on Revelations 2.
Mother of balls! My life is awesome!
That bitch stuck a needle in me?
Here comes the virus.
Claire, get up to the roof!
See? We're like sisters. Claire, we lost the girl.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her. Barry, there's something right there.
I've been waiting for you.
Wait, well, that's one hell of a parking job.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Two Weskers.
Something in the tank.
Could use your help.
Lady is sick.
Okay, this should do it.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on.
Being removed from the experiment.
good for you too?
Come on, let's just get out of here.
Claire, this is it! The waterway that goes to the tower!
The Overseer's been watching us every step of the way. But if she thinks we died in that explosion...
We gain the element of surprise.
We're so close, Moira. I can feel it.
Neil and the girl weren't in the factory.
No. I should have listened to you. Neil didn't write that message. He couldn't have.
Ow!
Who are you? What do you want?
Put it down!
Fuck me. Is he with TerraSave?
I not know this thing you are speaking.
No bracelet. Why don't you have a bracelet?
Do I look like a woman to you?
Holy shit, old man. You don't know what's going on? You've got to get out of here, before it's too late.
Never! I stay my home. Now go away! You people come to our beautiful island. And take everything away. Whatever bad things happening now, do not ask me help. Go and die your own place. This one is mine.
Stupid dinosaur. I'm so sick of men like him.
You mean men like Barry?
You say, hey, let's turn left, and he goes right, just so he can feel like he knows better.
Yeah. My big brother was like that growing up, too.
I fuck up that one time and... I didn't need his help to feel bad.
Could use your help. another.
We must have reached the tower by now, right?
I think so. What's this?
It looks like a grave.
I think the tower is just above us.
I hope we can still get the drop on her. Let's look for a way up.
Thank you.
Still no sign of your boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend.
All right. Shit. Look, there's something I gotta tell you. I noticed something when Neil was with us. His bracelet never changed color. I mean, the living dead were coming at us from all directions. He must have been scared.
No. No, no. There's no way. Got it? End of discussion. This list. Neil had it at the party. Barton, Chavez, Redfield. It's got all our names on it. He sold TerraSave out.
Claire, I'm really sorry. Hey, look.
Isolated the best candidate.
Good work.
Now it's your turn to fulfill your end of... What did you...
You wanted an Ouroboros sample, now you've got it. Lapdog.
You don't know shit about me!
I know you were Lansdale's puppet. When Velcro incited the Terra Grigia panic 7 years ago, the FBC was pulling the strings. The old man went down. But he was smart enough to pass the torch before he did.
You played me.
Because you're an idiot. You thought you could create a new terrorist threat to justify the FBC.
A monster like you could never understand.
Claire? Are you crying?
No. I'm just learning to see a little more clearly. Neil? Neil!
I did what I thought was right.
It wasn't.
Ah!
no bringing the FBC back. I failed Lansdale. Ouroboros, it's not death. It's power.
You better hope someone saves you!
want this to be over.
Have her now. Nothing will come between us now, my sweet. You and I will be good friends. We'll know each other inside and out. Thank you.
Alex.
Alex Wesker. You can't be the same woman. Where's Moira? What have you done with her?
Buried her and the rest of them beneath a mountain of fear and despair.
You killed her.
There's one more to kill. It was Alex Wesker. She's responsible for the experiment 6 months ago.
They called her the Overseer.
She took Moira away from me. And now I'll never get... And all for fucking what? I'm sorry.
It's okay. She said she was going to be reborn.
Reborn how? With a virus? Why did she need my little girl? It doesn't make any sense.
I'm sorry. I can't remember anything else.
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry. It's my problem, not yours. Just take it easy. I was just thinking about how I used to go for walks like this with Moira and Polly.
Were you a good family?
We tried to be. Moira and I fought a lot. Even after she grew up.
Was it because she used bad words?
No. She just did that to tick me off. I'm the one that drove us apart. I messed up real bad as a father. She and Polly were playing in the house. I forgot to lock up my guns, and Moira... Polly had an accident.
Was it Moira's fault?
No. It was mine. But I raised my voice at her, and I guess I never really got around to taking the blame. Polly survived, thank God. But not me and Moira. We started drifting apart.
I think she still loved you.
I appreciate you saying that. I'll tell you this much. I couldn't save her, but I'm gonna save you. I promise I'll get you off this island.
I know. Thanks, Barry. It's okay. I can walk now.
All right, partner. Down you go. How are we gonna get back to the surface? Not any safer down here. You okay?
Yeah, are you?